guys. So it is already September. Can you believe it? But it's still really, really hot. So we can kind of say it's still summer, but school is fully underway. And I hope you guys have been adjusting to whatever new kind of school you're doing. And this whole month, we are going to be talking about something that all of us have, and that is friendship and friends. And I am excited to share some stories from God's word about what he tells us about friends. But first, let's read our memory verse for this week and let's worship God together.
A friend loves at all times, and a brother is born for adversity.
Friendship that is from the New Testament, and it's a story that teaches us that God gives us friends to help us. And this is a story about four friends who help someone else who is unable to walk. Jesus was teaching in a house. A crowd of people filled the house to hear him. Then four friends came carrying a man who could not move. "This crowd is too big," the four men said. So they took the man on his mat up on the roof. The four men made a hole in the roof. They lowered their friend down into the house right in front of Jesus. Jesus saw that the four men had great faith. "Your sins are forgiven," Jesus told the man on the mat. The teachers of the law were saying to themselves, "Who does Jesus think he is? Only God can forgive sins." Jesus knew what the teachers were thinking. He asked them, "Is it easier to forgive sins or to say, 'Rise and walk'?" Then Jesus told the man on the mat, "Stand up. Take your mat and go home." The man jumped up. He picked up his mat and walked out of the house, praising God. Everyone was amazed. Jesus had healed the man on the mat, inside and out. So this story is about a lot of things, but today we're specifically focusing on the fact that this man had four really great friends. He couldn't walk, and they weren't sure what would happen when they took him to Jesus, but they believed that Jesus could help him. And so they went to a lot of trouble and a lot of effort to help their friend. And we can do that too. We know that Jesus can help our friends. And so if they don't know him, maybe you can invite them to church, or you can talk to them about how great a friend Jesus himself is. But even if you aren't telling your friends about Jesus, there's ways every day that you can help your friends. Think about what some of them are. Maybe think about some ways that your friends have helped you. It's really, really special that God gives us friends. I can't wait to see you guys next week when we will hear our second story about friends.